What is up, everyone? It's your favorite chocolate chip cookie. Welcome back to the Mo Freaking channel. Shout out to the Cookie Gang. You know the party never Mo Freaking ends here. Today, it is motherfucking Justin's motherfucking birthday. Let's go!
It's a special day for me.
Bro, what is that? Where is the energy? You know what? It's my birthday. It's 13. Hello, you're not even lit. It's your birthday, dude.
I know. I had 13 others.
Yeah, 13 others. Okay, buddy. So today it is Justin's birthday. So you know what that mo freaking means. We're taking this man on a mo freaking shopping spree. As I said, you know, they call me the Black Mr. Beast. And today we're gonna do one of those challenges. Whatever he can put in the cart, he has 1 minute, and whatever he puts in the cart, he can buy. You know what I'm saying? Hey, we got in this. This video is sponsored by the Cookie Gang. Shout out to y'all. Okay, buddy. So yes, we're gonna bring Justin onto the shopping spree. We're gonna go to Walmart, and then boom, he's gonna have a 1 minute to put stuff in the mo freaking cart. What do you gotta say?
I said hopefully I could get expensive items. Maybe like get a PS5 in there, Xbox One Series X. Maybe another iPhone. You never know.
I'm cutting the camera. Did you say Xbox One
X? Yeah.
Did you say PS5?
Yes.
All right. We're gonna do is we're gonna put the cheapest stuff in. But you gotta look like a Harry Potter. I'm kidding. Okay, buddy. But yes, he's gonna have a little whatever you can put in a cart. You already know what's up, okay? That's what we're gonna do today. And then, yeah, we're gonna go to Walmart. So let's go on a motherfucking journey, baby. Go, baby. Oh, gosh. Where's my fucking... Dude, where's the fucking button, dude? I'm a horrible YouTuber, okay? As Crawford would say, I'm just happy to be here. Are you happy to be here?
Yes, sir.
Okay, buddy. All right, we'll see you at Walmart. Finally at Walmart.
Hopefully they got some good stuff.
You know you only have a minute.
I know.
To get what you want.
I know.
You know what? Maybe I'm nice, and I'll give you like an extra 30 seconds, you know?
A minute and 30?
Yeah. But we'll see how it is to fucking vlog in person, because I don't like vlogging in person, but hey, fuck it, dude. Guys, we're in Walmart, you know? I think we should just have a little fun, you know what I'm saying? Let's go ask employees the dumbest question ever. We're on the hunt for a random employee so we can mess with. We'll tiptoe until we find an employee. Crocky, do we find one? Excuse me, I have a question. What time do you guys open?
7 o'clock.
Okay, are you guys open now?
Yeah.
This man, Justin, was too scared to film like the crazy part of
it. It was too hard to film low key when you can't even see the screen.
This man is shaking. We'll put it in the clip anyway. So as you guys know, we're at Walmart. We're in the electronics section. Today's his birthday, so we're gonna treat him to a motherfucking shopping spree. So this man has 60 seconds to put whatever he puts in the cart. In 60 seconds, I buy for him. Imagine having a brother like me, okay?
Yeah.
Exactly. See, I am the best brother alive. No cap. Hey, sponsored by the Cookie Gang. Remember that? Shout out to Cookie Gang. Justin, you officially have 60 seconds to put anything into the cart.
Anything?
And I'll buy it. Anything.
Okay.
So let's go. Starting. Come on, man. It's your birthday. That's what it is. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Go. 60 seconds. Okay. Okay, this man wants V-Bucks. This man wants Fortnite skins.
Oh.
Keep it going. 32 seconds, Justin. 32 seconds. Come on. Just keep on grabbing. Grab anything. Grab a shrimp. Grab. Come on. 10 seconds.
Let's get this.
This man. All right. 10 seconds. All right. You're done, bro. I'm gonna be honest. I think that was a little weak. That's it, 4 things, bro. I'm gonna up the ante. I'm gonna give you 30 more seconds. You can either do it in the toy section or do it here.
Let's go to the toy section.
Toy section?
Let's switch it up.
They call me the Black Mr. Beast, you know? So, you know, I'm about to up the ante. You know what I'm saying? He bought 4 things. I'm like, dude, it's his birthday. I'm the best brother ever. I'm gonna give him 45 seconds in the toy section to grab what he wants. 45 seconds. You know, it's not as close to a minute, but 45 seconds is enough. 45 seconds, Justin, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. What are you doing, bro? Dude, grab anything. A skateboard? Grab whatever. Bro, grab the ripstick. What the? How much does that cost? Okay, you got 10 seconds left. Ready? 10 seconds. This man's about to burn my pockets. 10 seconds. Come on, listen. 10 seconds, 5 seconds. Ready? 2, 1. That's it. This man's about to turn into Tanner Fox. What is this? a motherfucking scooter.
Honestly, if I saw that one first, I would get it.
Okay, so dude, how much do you think this is gonna cost?
170.
170? Bro, you've been pranked. You got your wallet? I forgot my wallet. I'll pay you back later.
Okay.
You good? Okay. It's your birthday. Happy birthday. Happy 13th birthday. This is an additional bonus gift to your birthday. Because I already got you what you want. But hey, team content, baby. Let's go through the things Justin bought today. What is random shopping spree? A scooter. I think this scooter goes for about, I think, $100.
Yeah.
This man got cash prize today. A skateboard for 15 bucks. Not bad. 15 bucks for a skateboard? Not bad. He also ended up going with a Nerf gun. How much do you think this goes for? 10 bucks?
Probably.
On average? 10 bucks, 15 bucks. What is this?
LED
a multicolor strip. Monster LED light strips. I think this is going for like maybe $20, $30. And you're done, man. You want a Ninja Turtle pop socket out of all things you can get? Pog LED light strips. Pop socket, maybe like $5. Xbox gift card, $25. Last but not least, a Fortnite Nerf.
Scope revolver.
So I think maybe an estimate around 170, maybe something like that. Hopefully my credit card doesn't decline. Because your boy spent a lot more freaking Christmas.
Honestly, I probably shouldn't have got that scooter. I probably should have went more expensive with the electric scooter, but
okay,
I didn't
buddy.
See that. I didn't see that.
So you think about 170 bucks?
Maybe 200, between 170, 200.
So we're only 15, 20 bucks above the price that we thought it was. But we thought it was 170, but it ended up being 191. Sponsored by the Mo Freaking Cookie Gang.
Thank you, Cookie Gang, for sponsoring this video.
All right, bro, you got your birthday spree. You spent $200 of my money funded by
Cookie Gang.
And we have one thing to end the vlog with.
Corvette.
Damn, let's go, baby. Bitch.
Corvette, hopping in motherfucking jet like jet. Him and then him and that like that. They were like, pop, why you all like that? Why you talk like that? Why you all like that? Like I'm off an 80, I'm up. I don't got no time to relax. Time to relax. Yeah. I turn a 2 to a 4, then I turn a 5 to a stack. A 5 to a stack. I was just down in the bottom, talking them back in the back. This shit out the mud, but they don't want to talk about that. Keep it a stack.
Well, that's the end of today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed Justin freaking just running in my pockets today. Make me come broke, but it's okay because we have the best, strongest family on Twitch, which is Mo Freaking Cookie Gang. If you guys want to watch, you can come over to twitch.tv/itsDevante because we have the best family there and the party never Mo Freak ends. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and see you guys on Monday. Got anything to share?
Subscribe to Devante. Make sure you follow him on Twitch. Subscribe to me on YouTube, Mr. Mamba. And I try to post every Monday.
What are you holding?
My microphone.
Oh, okay. Okay, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. See you guys on Monday.
They talking too much, y'all niggas, y'all kind of rats.
Kind of rats.
Okay, I'm rolling this backward up, y'all smoking all kind of rats.
What the fuck is that?
Corvette.